At age 17, Nicky Bacon forged his mother's signature and enlisted in the Arizona National Guard. Private Nick Bacon, who grew up in Glendale, Arizona, joined the U.S. Army 1 year later in 1964. After completing basic training, a tour in Germany, and a promotion, Sergeant Bacon volunteered for the first of two tours in Vietnam in 1966. Sergeant Bacon ended his first tour of duty in 1967 after a year of fighting against the shadowy Viet Cong in the dense jungles of South Vietnam. Sergeant Bacon was wounded three times and narrowly escaped death in a deadly helicopter collision. Due to his extensive combat experience, he was ordered to Hawaii in 1967 to train soldiers who were readying for deployment to Vietnam. As a staff sergeant, he volunteered to return to Vietnam in 1968 as squad leader for the men he had trained. On August 26, 1968, while returning to their base after a month of fighting in the jungle, Sergeant Bacon and his men were expecting hot showers and a steak. Instead, they were ordered aboard helicopters to reinforce members of the 1st Cavalry Division, who were locked in a vicious battle with North Vietnamese forces just south of Da Nang. As Bravo Company's 1st Platoon arrived, a North Vietnamese regiment attacked from the flank with mortars and automatic weapons fire. Sergeant Bacon responded with hand grenades, destroying an enemy bunker. Almost immediately, his platoon leader and several other soldiers were wounded in open territory. Sergeant Bacon assumed command of 1st Platoon, evacuated the wounded officer to an armored personnel carrier, and returned to destroy the machine gun that had wounded members of the platoon. When 3rd Platoon lost its leader moments later, Bacon unhesitatingly assumed command of that platoon and led both platoons against remaining enemy positions. Sergeant Bacon killed four enemy soldiers and destroyed an anti-tank gun, allowing U.S. tanks to move forward. He then climbed a nearby tank and directed sustained fire into enemy encampments while the wounded were evacuated to safety. For his actions that day, Sergeant Nicky Daniel Bacon was decorated with the Congressional Medal of Honor. He was also awarded the Distinguished Service Cross, two Bronze Stars, and two Purple Hearts for his service in Vietnam.
Let me ask you a question. When you think of the American Legion, what comes to mind?
Is it our volunteer programs that let wounded veterans know they're not forgotten?
I'm here to make sure our heroes know their sacrifice is not forgotten. I am the American Legion.
For nearly 100 years, the American Legion has been our nation's leading advocate for veterans and their families.
I am the American Legion.
This is today's American Legion.
To learn more, visit legion.org.